It is well known that deep neural networks demonstrate state-of-the-art performance when it comes to semantic segmentation of images. But such models require large label datasets to be trained on. Unfortunately, it is rather difficult to collect such a dataset of medical images.
Our solution is based on the several crucial practical observations. The first one is that when we do have a large sample, we can notice that three-dimensional convolutional filters after training have a very clear structure. The second observation is that transfer learning, which is a common technique used in deep learning, works quite poorly. Thus, in our solution, we suggest transfer information about the structure of convolutional filters.
Brain tumor segmentation dataset was used as a target. We select small subset of it, ranging from 5 to 20 images, to test performance of the method specifically when the training data is scarce. To sum up, the conducted experiments show that transferring knowledge using prior distribution boosts the performance as opposed to the conventional transfer learning method. Thank you for your attention. We look forward to seeing you on the poster session.